We're happy to say we had a great crowd for WGAL's town meeting tonight in Lebanon County. Nearly 200 people coming out to the Lebanon Fairgrounds. News 8's Brian Roach hosted the event along with WGAL managers, the Lebanon Daily News. There's Paul Quinn, WLBR Radio, and the Lebanon Valley Chamber of Commerce. Here's some of what was on the minds of those attending.
All our homes are supposed to be reassessed, and our taxes are to go up or down. And I would like to know the progress on that.
Like being on a fixed income, sometimes emergencies come up, medical, other stuff, and you have to tap into your bank account. Everything is gone. And once you do that, then they send you the tax.
We have people with garbage on their front porches, on their sidewalks, in their backyard. It's piled up all over the place. I was wondering if we could get any help from the outside, like from the state, to get this mess cleaned up.
Pennsylvania is losing one of our representatives to Washington. There's going to be a reapportionment. They have to redistrict. I'd like to see that become a priority up in Harrisburg.
I wondered if you're going to have another shredding event at the Lebanon Valley Mall.
Yeah, everybody loves the Great Shredder event. WGAL's next town meeting is September 8th in Hanover.